this, you'll unlock your knees, hinge back at the hips, and keep a flat lower back and good posture. Let your arms dangle in front of you, then reach your hands behind your head and bring your fingertips together. If possible, keep your hands off of your head. If this range of motion is difficult, you can reach towards your chin or ears to start.